Hey, 6th and 7th graders, do you want to join the AVID family? The 2020 to 2021 AVID applications are online only. Please submit the applications to the Northview website. This is only for students who are not previously in AVID.
How can you apply for AVID? Just visit the Northview Middle School website. On our homepage, you'll see the link to apply for AVID. Once clicked, you can learn more information about AVID and start your application.
My favorite thing about AVID is the sense of community, because sometimes when I feel like I'm not having a good day at school, I always look forward to that second period class where like I can go, I can be myself, and I can get help and focus on the things that are really important, which is my morals, organization. AVID never fails to surprise me because it's not like we're always doing the same thing in class sometimes. I love it because sometimes we work on Socratic seminars and I'm friends with people now that I maybe not have would have been friends with if it wasn't for AVID, and it built like bonds for me that I can always remember and cherish throughout the rest of my life.
My favorite AVID memory was when we went to Ivy Tech and IUPUI, and for Ivy Tech we went scavenger hunting and we went to go look for like clues to the answers that we had, and then for IUPUI we were able to look for, we were able to look at like different campuses, like to the different like campuses that you could go to, and we took pictures at like the fountain and everything. That was my favorite thing about IUPUI and Ivy Tech.
Thank you.
Hi guys, Nurse Katie here. Missing you guys a whole bunch. Just wanted to let you know that I've been working really hard. I've been doing data entry for the COVID-19 hub that's been taking all the calls and recording all the testing for the COVID-19 patients that have been around IU Health and around, Marion County. Also, I'm working at the satellite clinics for IU Health. But I want to let you guys know that I miss you and I've got you all in my thoughts. Also, I want to remind you that on May 11th, I will be at Northview from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. for medication pickup. So if you have any daily medications, you have inhalers, EpiPens, Tylenol, ibuprofen in the clinic, your parent or anyone over 18 can come and pick it up for you. Otherwise, I'm going to have to destroy it by the end of the day. So I just want you guys to remember to get plenty of rest. Don't be staying up all night playing video games. Make sure you eat your fruits and veggies, get plenty of water, and get outside. Enjoy this wonderful, springtime. And, hopefully I'll see you guys in July. So when we go back to school at the end of July. So you guys take care. I'm thinking about you. Miss you bunches. Love you. Bye.
I'm Carolyn Talley and I'm one of your co-hosts for Northview's Got Talent, and basically what it is, it's a virtual talent show for the whole school students to get involved.
Hey Falcons, it's Hayden and I'm here to tell you more about the Northview's Got Talent talent show. So, the type of videos you can make and submit are appropriate dancing videos, singing videos, TikToks, comedy, cooking videos, art, etc. Anything you're good at. And you could submit these videos by DMing at NV Student News on Instagram or by emailing jcosler@msdwt.k12.in.us. Don't forget, Falcons, to be creative and have fun.
Our judges are Miss Brannigan, Mr. Ramirez, and Mr. Pelich. Because, you know, why not? They're great. And, yeah, submit.
Do you miss your friends and family at Northview? Why do I say family?
Oh my god.
Do you miss your friends and family? Maybe.
Why do I keep saying family?
Do you miss your friends at Northview? Maybe you do, maybe you don't. Buy your book. $29. Only seven left. Do you need a yearbook? It's not too late. Only seven left. Seven. They're only $29, and you need to email Miss Kostler at jkostler@no.mscwt.k12.in.us. Yeah. Get your book.
Bye.
I have more reading tips. You want to hear them? Good, because you don't have a choice. Do you have books in your home? You can sort through them, and you can pick a book that you bought but never thought that you would read. Or you could just keep rereading that same book that you just love. If you don't like reading things by yourself, then you can try sharing it with a family member or reading to a younger sibling. Make sure, if you can, to support bookstores and purchase from them too. Guess what? April is National Poetry Month. You can check out a bunch of poems in the link in the description below. Or you could just write your own poem.
For some information about what student news will be like next year, but the application process is beginning soon.
Hey, I see you right there. You want to join Northview Student News? On April 23rd, applications are available on the Northview website or on social media. The deadline is May 7th, so you know, just come film some clips with the Clip Gang, and we're going to keep it litty, and so just come join. April 23rd.
Student News. It's a lot of fun, but you don't get days off. You have to record every single day, which means you don't have an academic day during the week to get work done that you haven't already done, like homework that you've been procrastinating on. But besides that, it's a lot of fun. You get to hang out with a bunch of people that you become very close to, and also you can get a good amount of bloopers that are pretty fun to rewatch whenever you're bored. Here's some examples.
I'm tired of carrying this Chromebook. Yay!
Hey, do you love to sing?
Do you love to dance?
Do you love to act?
Do you like making lifelong friends?
If so, then audition for Frozen. Frozen Junior, I mean. Shut up. Can we?
I'm sorry. My hamster died?
That's
I mean, I killed my hamster?
No,
so
she died years ago, but I still killed her. It's
what
fine.
A hamster?
Yeah. I didn't like her.
That's why you can't.
And my mom threatened to feed her to the dogs.
Oh my god!
The next day she was dead.
Okay, stop.
I don't think it was. I think that it was connected. But it's fine. I'm pretty sure she killed my hamster.
Those are some of my favorite bloopers that I have. For some reason, I don't know why I still have them. They're just fun. Long story short, if you want to do student news, you probably should.
But my favorite part about student news is how we all feel like a family and you create new friends.
If you'd like to be a part of student news, make sure you're a creative and spontaneous person and you can bring new ideas to the table and make student news really fun and zany. So make sure you're not shy on camera.
If you're signing up for student news next school year, make sure you know how to edit, like actual edit, please. Take the time and practice during quarantine.
If you want to be on student news, you have to maintain a GPA of 2.5 or higher.
You have to make sure you have good contact and that you have no bad behavioral incidents.
And creativeness and wanting to be on camera and, you know, good videographermanship. That's a new word.
On the application, you want to write a little bit about yourself and also write three teachers, just for a little bit of reference.
All right. Take number 30. Now I got it. Hold up. Hold up. Okay. Ready? 3, 2, 1. They get it. The application will be available on the Northview Middle School website. Click on Extracurricular and select Clubs and Activities. Find NV Student News and click the name. It will take you to the application. Email. This is Gosser. Any additional questions?
Anyone interested in joining Northview Student News, there will be online applications that will go on live on Thursday, April 23rd, and the link will be available on the Northview website and all of Northview's social media pages. The deadline is Thursday, May 7th for all of those applications. I don't know how long that is because I can't do math because I've been out of school too long, so.
There's no set date for crew decisions, but we'll keep you posted to see what our decision is.
Hey Falcons, here are this week's silver linings.
Silver lining for quarantine is that I have found a lot of cold-blooded and scaly friends.
I currently caught a corn snake, and it's chilling on my arm. It's a chill little guy, Indiana corn. He was just sitting out sunning himself, and he's beautiful, actually. He's got great coloration.
So another silver lining, or another thing that I'm grateful for, is this piano right here. It's really fun to play when I have nothing to do, so.
My silver lining this week, I couldn't really do a video because my silver lining is all of you. I love my students, current and former, and I miss you terribly, but the light you bring into my life is indescribable and you bring me so much joy. The Silver Linings Challenge is continuing. Just remember, you can email me, you can share your video through the direct messages on the NV Student News Instagram, or if you would like to be added as a contributor to our NV Student News Google Share Drive, just let me know. Bye, Falcons. Keep looking on the bright side.